Behemoth Titan has many perks to playing. A super to shut down other supers, gaining damage resistance from nearby stasis crystals, icefall mantles giving a weapon damage buff along with getting stasis weapon buffs from picking up orbs of power, and also over shield on a 36-second cooldown can be quite the menacing build if played correctly. Let's get straight to the build. First, icefall mantles are the exotic arms we will be utilizing. This exotic replaces your barricade with the over shield. However, you cannot sprint while the over shield is in effect. I suggest using the over shield to gain the advantage in a skirmish, and the over shield will either be depleted from taking damage, giving you movement speed back, or you can reactivate your barricade to cancel the over shield. Make sure to use rally barricade since it has a shorter cooldown, since the over shield is tied to your barricade ability. While the over shield is active, scoring 2 to 3 stasis kills within 10 seconds of each grants 1 stack of stasis weapon surge for 6 seconds while you have icefall mantle activated. Further stasis kills while at the maximum of 4 stacks refresh the buff's duration. I recommend a stasis siphon and a stasis weapon surge to stack weapon damage. Quick question, what is your preferred subclass for PvP and why? Let me know down in the comments below. For aspects, I enjoy using Cryoclasm and Diamond Lance, however this is totally up to preference. For fragments, I recommend Whisper of Rhyme, Whisper of Shards, Whisper of Chains, Whisper of Conduction, and Whisper of Fissures. These are focused around having stasis crystals up at all times to receive damage resistance and when destroyed giving you health and over shields. You can use the Glacial Grenade for cover, allowing you to reduce line of sight so you can maneuver on players using snipers or bows, and also if used on a wall can grant you some cheeky angles to shoot players from. For weapons, I highly recommend Unending Tempest or Horror Story. Both with target lock can melt enemies with a 0.78 TTK, including weapon damage buffs received from Icefall Mantle. Resilience is your number one stat, with recovery being second then intellect. I have included my dim loadout in the description below. Thank you for watching the video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for guides, builds, and more.